Demnach kostet die Energiewende die deutschen Verbraucher pro Jahr insgesamt 28 Milliarden Euro.
Because Germany has been paying 28 billion euro every year to subsidize renewable energy, they were able to shut down half of their nuclear power plants without burning more coal.